The 1860s was a trying time for Māori and Aotearoa. Wars were raging between the Crown and Māori and Taranaki. And the clash between religions brought about division.
This was a really difficult situation for anyone to make sense of.
The treaty gave Māori the right to a fair trial.
The decision was made that Völkner was to die.
About these things in books and papers and stories. But to actually see them happening, it was unbelievable.
Talking.